hard. Yo, B, that shit is crazy, bro. Cook crack in what, 20 minutes?
Alright, so now we know what the beat look like. We won't lay that shit out. So compression and lemonade 101. You heard the difference, clearly, right?
Yeah.
So when you mix it, before you put anything on it, it gives you better fucking
So mix it first, then master?
Mm-hmm. Fuck yeah. If you master it first, you're not going to understand your mix. Because everything's going to be compressed and shit and jacked up at levels that you may not need.
Alright.
Put your crack at a decent level underneath.
Then jack it.
Because that's 6 to 0 gap. Like if you mix it underneath 0 to negative 3 or negative 6. Or
on yeah, my shit always on negative 6.
Alright, so once you mix it on negative 6, then that's when you start adding the flavor to it to jack it up.
Which is what we just went down over again in a different way.
Right.
Okay. So before different
ways. So you break it down, I got the limiter at the bottom. And then, alright, so now that we got it tightened, the multi-band compressor is just compressing the band the way that we get EQ with. Because more detail in it. So you got the central compressor, and then you have your multi-band compressor that gets involved with each band. Next, I'm using multi-band.
What?
Now, since you got a compressor on, you don't on your master. This on button, you use compressor on.
Turn it off
and comp off. Now, every time you use the compressor, turn it off. If you're going to use that fluting compressor with Maximus, turn Maximus compressor off. Because then you're going to double compressor.
Which is doing too much muddy.
Which is just like tightening it into a formula that don't need to be. Because you're using these algorithms and then the 2D compressor algorithm. And then those numbers don't like really line up.
Yeah.
All the way don't really line up. So it's going to make it sound like. Okay, so you take the compressor off and Maximus on. You ain't even on. Can't tell the difference, right? Because if you take it off, right?
Now, basically, that's it.
All right.